Hi, my son Yuvan is studying LKG in ID Preschool Palavaram branch. We are really happy and satisfied about this school because previously we joined him in another school which is in another area in Chennai. So we were not satisfied with them, we were disappointed with them. Like, teachers were very rude and the academic curriculum was very vast for their age. That is not good. At the time, they can learn what they could learn. So here, they are having a nice curriculum and other activities are very good and encouraging the kids in a good manner. And about David, David is very well organized person and he is very cooperative with the parents and teachers and very nice environment. They have a clear routine and a safe environment too, which we would prefer. All most of the parents prefer when joining the kids in preschool. They want safe environment. Safety is very important. So here everything is very good. And about the teachers, they always have eye to eye contact with the kids. That helps them developing their language abilities and also that encourages them to learn everything at their best. So when the students are having emotional bond with the teachers at this age, so they can learn at their best. So preschool teachers are like a standing parents for their kids. So when they are friendly and when they are when the children feel they are really cared for, so that is far good here. So I'm really happy that my son is happily coming to the school, and even during the holidays he would like to come to the school. He always wishes that he loves ID Preschool. So I'm very happy, and also I'm continuing his UKG with ID Preschool. That is confirmed, because I cannot find better than this. And about other parents who are seeking for the admission, I would like to recommend the school with true heart. So you can just put your kids here and close your eyes and sleep pleasantly at home, because they care for kids. And they improve their abilities. They find where they lack in, and they find their weakness and the strength, and keep informing the parents. So that really helps us, and that really motivates us in bringing up the child. So thank you so much, Mr. David and the teachers. Thanks for the admission. Thank you so much.